So do you see automatization, digitization and IT enabling of government offices like such as TCS which has come now, putting an end to all the red tape and leading to greater accountability and transparency? Or do you think human criminal ingenuity will again find a way to fleece the common man and taxpayers? Will it really help all this?
See, all over the world, e-governance has changed the way governance is done. I mean, remember that some years back we had to pay thousands of rupees just to get a telephone connection. But once technology came and we started getting a mobile phone on demand, the whole thing changed. Also, we are also putting up a lot of e-governance measures to reduce corruption. So technology against corruption is a very good solution. Having said that, in any society there will be 5 to 10% people who will be corrupt. So whatever we do, they'll find a way around that. But I think technology is the way forward to reduce corruption.